Assalamu Alaikum. In this video, I'll show how to create transparent text box in Apple Pages. Let's get started. Firstly, insert the text box and wrap the text box. Go to the format and style option. Click the arrange. Stay with page, stay on page, and click none. Now add the fill color or gradient fill color or picture fill. Click the style option, check mark the fill option, add the color. And reduce the color fill opacity . Now add the gradient fill . You can add image field . I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to my channel, like, comment, and share. Thanks for watching.